महाकार्टून टीवी।
Long time ago, a white lion lived in the jungle of Rangpur. Due to his intelligence and good nature, the animals had made him the king of the jungle. He had a good friendship with all the animals. But from some time, a wolf was engaged in serving him too much.
What is this?
I have brought this prey for you.
From where did you hunt this animal?
I went to the neighboring forest. From there, I have hunted this. If you think that I have hunted this animal from our forest, then it is not like that. I don't hunt animals from our forest.
Oh, that's a good thing. But I don't eat dead prey.
I have just hunted this. His flesh is very fresh.
From a few days, you are taking very good care of me. What's the matter, huh? Have you done something wrong?
You are the king of the jungle. I get very happy after serving you. Anyway, if we do not serve you, then whom will we serve?
Well, okay. There is no need to flatter too much. The prey is fresh, but surprisingly, there is no blood in it. Anyway, I have got a prey without making any effort. Don't need to think about it.
Miku Rabbit and Chinku Deer approached the lion.
You both have come together. What's the matter? Is everything all right in the forest?
Nothing is well in the forest. We have a very big problem.
What happened in the forest?
From the last few days, animals living in the forest with us are getting disappear.
What? What are you saying?
I am telling you the truth. You can ask Chinku brother if you don't believe.
Yes, Miku is right. I had a best friend and he is also suddenly missing for a few days.
I will do something about it.
Okay.
He was about to go out on a hunt when a wolf came to him.
Hey king, take it. I have got a flash of fresh deer for you.
Great. See, I was just thinking about you only.
What happened?
Animals are disappearing from the forest. I don't understand what is happening here these days. I want you to find out. For this work, I'm making you the minister of this forest.
Oh, thank you very much. You considered me worthy enough.
The wolf got so happy on being a minister.
Today, I am very happy. The king has not the slightest doubt on me. That's why he made me the minister of the forest. It's fun. Now I can hunt any animal. Now no one will dare to speak against me. Isn't it great?
On the other hand, on making a wolf the minister, there was anger amongst the animals. Miku and Chinku both talk among themselves.
The king has made a wolf a minister. I doubt him. He pretends to be innocent.
How can you say that?
I have seen blood marks on his face many times during the night, and he was looking at me very dangerously.
Oh, so that's the matter.
Yes, I didn't say anything out of fear.
Chinku is again upset today because his another friend has gone missing. Chinku talks to his friend, Miku.
Now we have to do something.
What happened, Chinku?
Another friend of mine has disappeared. Don't know who is making the animals disappear one by one from the forest.
The animals once again complain to the king, by which the king also gets worried.
Now we have to find out on our own.
The lion becomes suspicious of the wolf and chases him in secret. Just then, he sees that the wolf hunts a deer and starts sucking his blood. Seeing this, the lion gets very scared.
This is not a wolf. There is someone else in the guise of a wolf. I'll have to find out about it.
The lion talked to his friend Monkey about the wolf.
Brother, I have come to talk to you about something.
Hey, brother, you could have called me. I am your younger brother.
No, it's fine. I have to talk about something important.
Hey, what happened?
The lion tells the whole story to the monkey about the wolf.
Then for sure, it is some ghost who has entered the body of a wolf.
Oh, so what should we do now?
I have a solution. Just push him into a deep gorge so that he will never be able to come back to our forest. What do you think?
Yes, it's a good idea.
The monkey lures the wolf to the edge of a ditch and pushes him from behind.
Oh no! Someone save me! Please, someone save me!
Finally got relief from the trouble.
When the monkey starts returning, a horror sound comes from that gorge.
What do you think? I am dead? No, this is not the reality. If you think you have killed me, it's not like that. I can't die.
The monkey gets scared after hearing the voice of the wolf, and he quickly runs away and tells the whole story to the lion.
What? How can this be possible?
He is not a wolf. He is a ghost in the disguise of a wolf. He came out of it even after falling into the ditch.
Oh, that's a very serious matter. What shall we do now?
Let me think of something. Yes, I have a solution.
And what is the solution?
As a child, my uncle used to say that the pious Ganga water gives freedom from ghosts.
Oh, if so, then we can definitely do this.
But how?
You somehow bring water from the river Ganga. I will do the rest.
Okay, I will go now and bring Ganga water. Brother Lion, I have brought the Ganga water.
Well done. Very good. Look, the wolf is going to come here in some time, so you hide. And you have to come out whenever I ask you to. The wolf doesn't know that we are planning to kill him.
Okay.
Come on, I was just waiting for you.
What's the matter? Why are you waiting for me?
Nothing. I have just made a strategy for you.
As soon as the wolf comes near the lion, the lion attacks him and grabs his neck and then calls the monkey.
Friend, come quickly.
The monkey brings the Ganga water to the lion.
Now, you quickly make him drink the water.
Just then, the wolf tries to escape from the lion.
Look, don't try to run away, or I'll kill you right away.
I am drinking it right now.
The wolf drinks the Ganga water. Only then, light emerges from his body.
Save me! Save me, please!
In this way, the spirit of the ghost becomes free, and all the animals again live happily in the forest.
If you enjoyed this video, do like, share and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.